Ferguson. Go back to the 1960s when Newark, New Jersey was burnt to the ground by minorities who went wild in the streets. Newark had been a thriving, beautiful city in New Jersey. You know what it was after the riots? A shell. A shell, and Newark never recovered. And that's what you get when you let a media run wild in a country. Now, if you add a media that's given to if it bleeds, it leads, and if it burns, it earns, and then you turn it over to racial instigators like Barack Obama and Eric Holder, you have what happened yesterday. And that's my monologue, and I'll be right back.
Join the Savage Nation. Call now, 855-400-SAVAGE. 85-